Hello there. It is Tuesday, October 31st, 2023, 8:02 p.m. Pacific Time, 11 p.m. Eastern Time. This is going to be short and sweet, I think, and to the point, and we're going to deal with some demons on here in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, I just thank you for your word. We lift up various situations around this country, in our own lives, in our neighborhoods and cities and towns, country, and around the world. Israel, a situation, Lord God. In Jesus' name. Jews, Father. Jews around the world, Lord. We just come against this evil right now. Satan, I bind you in the name of Jesus Christ. Who do you think you are, devil? You are defeated by the blood and the cross of Jesus Christ. And I just thank you, Father God, for your word, Lord. Promises of God, they are real. They're not just fake and phony. This is real. This is real. Psalm 91, King James Version, public domain. And we intercede for people, Lord. He that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. We pray and intercede that people will be, that they will dwell in the secret place of the Most High under the shadow of the Almighty, because I say so. Because the word says so. Thank you, God. I will say of the Lord, He is my refuge and my fortress. My God, in Him will I trust. Surely He shall deliver thee from the snare of the fowler and from the noisome pestilence. He shall cover thee with His feathers, and under His wings shalt thou trust. His truth shall be thy shield and buckler. Thou shalt not be afraid for the terror by night, nor for the arrow that flieth by day. We bind it in the name of Jesus Christ. You spirits from hell, we bind you in Jesus Christ's holy name. We bind your lies, devil. We bind your lies in the name of Jesus Christ. Open the eyes of the blind, Lord. Take the scales off their eyes to see the gospel of Jesus Christ. Nor for the pestilence that walketh in darkness. That's everything bad, every evil thing that you could think of. Pestilence, we bind you. Nor for the destruction that wasteth at noonday. 1,000 shall fall at thy side, and 10,000 at thy right hand, but it shall not come nigh thee. Only with thine eyes shalt thou behold and see the reward of the wicked. Because thou hast made the Lord, which is my refuge, even the Most High, thy habitation, there shall no evil befall thee, neither shall any plague come nigh thy dwelling. The plague of hate, the plague of anti-Semitism, we bind you in the name of Jesus Christ. For he shall give his angels charge over thee to keep thee in all thy ways. They shall bear thee up in their hands, lest thou dash thy foot against a stone. Thou shalt tread upon the lion, and out of the young lion and the dragon shalt thou trample under feet. Because he hath set his love upon me, therefore will I deliver him. I will set him on high, because he hath known my name. We intercede for people that don't even know your name, that need your salvation, Lord, that need your protection in the name of Jesus while they're getting where they're going, while they haven't arrived yet, Lord. And your mercies are new every morning. We thank you, Father, in the name of Jesus. He shall call upon me, and I will answer him. I will be with him in trouble. I will be with him in trouble. I will deliver him and honor him. With long life will I satisfy him and show him my salvation in the name of Jesus Christ. We thank you, Father, for this word. We thank you for your word. Send your word right now. Send your word of salvation. Send your word of protection and deliverance, healing and deliverance in Jesus' name from every substance, every addiction right now that people are dealing with. They don't even know they're dealing with it. Every need supplied. Thank you for humanity, Lord. Thank you, God Almighty. Give the leaders of all countries in our country and Israel wisdom. We come against Turkey's Erdogan or whatever his name is, that demon from hell in him that spoke those evil words over Israel the other day. We bind your evil. We bind you, Satan, in the name of Jesus Christ. I curse you at the root in Jesus' name. You filthy mouth, we bind you in the name of Jesus Christ. Deal with these evil people, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Deal with them, God. Convict them of sin. We know that you're long-suffering, Lord God. But we block and bind all the evil and hell right now that has come against the Jews, that has come against Israel. Hamas, I bind you in the name of Jesus Christ. Terrorism and terrorists, I bind you in the name of Jesus. Me and Jesus in agreement are two. One will put 1,000 to flight. Two will put 10,000 to flight. And anybody else that says amen to this, God bless them. Thank you, Father God. In the name of Jesus Christ, we're not going to put up with your evil devil. We bind you. Deliverance, healing, healing, healing. Healing in the name of Jesus. Healing in the name of Jesus. Provision, protection, deliverance, salvation in the name of Jesus Christ. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever. In the name of Jesus Christ, we give you all the praise and glory. Amen. Okay, thanks for watching. God bless. Talk to you next time.